Hey everybody, this is Gianna Nicole back again on another red carpet, this time in my hometown of Providence, Rhode Island. We're here to celebrate tonight the premiere party of Bravo's newest show, Game of Crowns, with some of my closest friends, Susanna, Lynn, and Lorianne. So come on, let's go grab a drink and see what we can get into. Right now.
You look like a million bucks, Susanna.
It's neither easy nor cheap.
Why can't we take the Range Rover?
Love the car. Bring it.
Gown, coaching, makeup, tanning, teeth whitening, you name it.
We better have credit cards.
I probably need a new pair of Louboutins. Hmm? I know it cost my husband a little small house to compete at Mrs. America.
And family, an extended family here, it just means an awful lot. And it's just surreal that this came to Rhode Island and this came to me, and this is really going to...
About 5 years old, I begged my mom to put me in a pageant.
Oh my God.
And she kind of held off because she wasn't sure about what it was.
Right.
And then she finally said yes, and I loved it. I got to wear a pretty dress and go on stage. So that led to preteen pageants and then teen. I was Miss Rhode Island USA many years ago.
Wow.
Competed at Miss USA and then Mrs. Rhode Island United States in 2010 and currently Mrs. Massachusetts United States. It's fun and it builds self-confidence.
Yeah.
And I just hope that if anything, to the viewers of the show, get the message that pageants can really build a lot of great skills that can apply into your work, into your life.
Now tell me, I've never been crowned before. Is there a way I can win a crown here tonight?
There is. There definitely is. I mean, I think we have like best dress, best eyes,
yep.
Most diva. Like if you can like rock that runway, you're getting that crown.
Oh, I'm getting most diva. Rock the runway tonight. Hey everybody, I'm standing here with one of my great friends and star of Bravo's newest show, Game of Crowns, Susanna Pagliata, and she's also Mrs. Rhode Island United States 2014. She's
yes.
Up in 1 week from now.
So excited.
For Mrs. United States. Tell us, what's the preparation for something like this?
I mean, you know, diet, exercise, obviously mental concentration, got to get in the zone, and you know, just finding that perfect dress.
Awesome. I heard you had a little help from one of our good friends designing your dress and your bathing suit. Can you tell us anything about
yes, it? Yes. I am a co-founder of Bound by the Crown Couture with Toni Lynn Spaziano, and she's making all of my outfits, including my pageant gown. So if I do win in that gown, that will be like an historical moment for all of us. I'm so excited.
That is so exciting. Now, I was invited out earlier tonight to come watch you, so I'm going to be one of your biggest fans
yay!
In the crowd.
Oh, yay!
So, tell us a little bit about the drama. I watched the preview episode. I know that there's some other wardrobe issues going on in your life right now. Can we expect to hear a little bit more about that tonight?
Absolutely. You know, it's so funny because we all kind of started as friends,
right.
You know. And as a journey happened, some things started to unfold. You get to see people's true personalities. And so, this is just like anything else, you know. I got to see someone's true colors.
Absolutely. I'm sure there's a lot of drama in the pageantry world, so this is, I'm sure, just the beginning for us.
I'm sure it is, and I know that you'll get to see a glimpse this whole season. We really want girls to, like, fall in love with the glitz and the glam, maybe want to go out and do a pageant, but just remember, you know what, we're all human, and we're six crazy pageant women.
Vanessa's upstairs in her princess palace, like, you know, full Rapunzeling up there. You've got a bunch of crying women in a house and you're upstairs putting lipstick on?
Awesome. Now, we followed you for so long as the mother of Isabella Barrett. Yep. What's it like to be on the other side of that now?
It's crazy. You know, they say if you never walked a day in someone's shoes. And I think it's funny, you know, the first time I got on stage and having Isabella say, well, you know, chin up and shoulders back. And it's so nice, you know. But I know that she loved what she does. And it's so great that I'm able to do this as well. Not many people are able to compete on a national level, so for me to be able to do that, it's really inspiring to me.
That's so awesome, and that's so great that you get to have your little girl as your pageant coach.
Absolutely, and I get to share my other daughter, who's her anti-bullying story, which is the reason that the whole family got into pageantry. So that makes me feel good as well.
That's so amazing. So it's your oldest daughter that is your platform for pageantry. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Absolutely. My daughter Victoria, she was a senior in high school, and she was bullied, beaten, and left for dead on the side of the road in our home state. And it really was something that took months of reconstructive surgery, mentally and physically, for her to get back on her feet.
And seeing her go through that and then needing that little extra confidence booster, which she found in pageants, was absolutely amazing for us, and we fell in love with it. And we just happened to have Bella at one of those pageants, and the rest was history.
That's awesome. Well, pageantry certainly runs in the blood of the Pagliotta Barrett family.
Yeah.
So we're so happy to be supporting you here tonight. I think it's time for you to go grab a drink and enjoy your
party.
Thank you so much. You look amazing too.
Thank you. Looks like you could do a pageant, girl.
I'm going to win my crown later today.
Oh, sounds good.
Everybody, we're back at the premiere of Bravo's newest show, Game of Crowns, with Victoria Barrett, the oldest daughter of Susanna Pagliotta, one of the stars of the show. Victoria, can you tell us how excited you are?
I am very excited. If it helps, my stomach's in knots, so if that helps describe the feeling of how excited I am.
Okay. Awesome. Now, I've heard that you were also in pageantry for a little bit. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
I was. I started pageants probably when I was 17. It was a short run, but it was a run nonetheless, okay? I competed in Miss Teen World, a couple other ones, and, you know.
That's not a small run. That's a pretty big run.
It was a small to big run, but, you know, it ended quickly when I started doing hair and makeup and fell in love with kind of, like, the behind the scenes. So I kind of, you know, I let them have their spotlight. I don't want to steal their spotlight, so I let them have it.
Of course, just let them have it, right? Just gifted it right to them. Yeah. Now, that's awesome. I also do a little bit of behind-the-scenes stuff, so I hear pageantry does run in your blood, but on your side, it's more of the beauty and makeup side. That's awesome. What's some of the most exciting things you've gotten to do on this journey?
Some of the most exciting things is doing the hair and makeup for, like, an OK Magazine launch party, something that's featured on Good Morning America, actually getting to travel to, like, New York and all these, like, different places to do the hair and makeup. I love that. I love being on the road. I love a change of scenery, so...
That's awesome. Well, it sounds like no matter what path one of the Pagliottas or Barretts take, you're destined for success.
So. Oh, you'll definitely see us. You'll definitely see us somewhere in the circuit, I'll tell you that.
That's awesome. Well, I'm so excited to catch your mom on TV tonight, so let's go enjoy the party. Hey, everybody. I'm here with Isabella Barrett, youngest starlet of one of the stars of Bravo's new show, Game of Crowns. Isabella, tell us, you started out on Toddlers and Tiaras. How is it to see your mom on the other side of things?
It's just so awesome because I was first the one on TV. Now she's on TV.
Right.
And she's doing pageants. First I was doing pageants and then she was doing pageants.
Right. Is it exciting? She told me you're kind of like her pageant coach. Do you give her a lot of advice?
Yeah, I give her like, you need to mono walk. You need to shake your hips more.
Shake your hips like I'm here with Toni Lynn Spaziano and one of her beautiful models. Toni Lynn, tell us how excited you are to be here tonight and support some of your best friends.
Oh, I'm so excited to support my partner and Lynn and Lorianne. I just love them all to death. This is going to be an unbelievable season, and I'm so glad because my clothes will be on some of it. And then, you know, the next season, and we're doing, we're going out to Vegas for the Miss USA pageant, and I designed Susanna's gown, her suit, and her bathing suit, so that's pretty exciting.
So you have Mrs. USA coming up. What's gone into doing that project? How much work have you had to put out for that?
It's her gown, the design of Susanna's gown is very intricate and beautiful, and it's going to be gorgeous. And then, like, you know, she has those blue eyes, so we kind of tried to do that. And then tried to do, like, the bathing suit, very sophisticated, just very elegant, sophisticated, just like Susanna. Actually, the gown, she and I collaborated on the gown because she had ideas of what she wanted, how she wanted the gown. So we, like, kind of co-designed the gown.
That's so exciting. Can you give us a sneak peek of what we might expect to see out there?
I can't really give it away.
I'm standing here with Anthony Palmieri, stylist to the stars, and also a castmate on Bravo's newest show, Game of Crowns. Anthony, tell us how excited you are for the premiere tonight.
I'm absolutely ecstatic. I know the girls are ultimately thrilled. They've been waiting for this for months and months now. I'm their biggest supporter, their number one fan. I hope they have a great night tonight.
Awesome. And I know that you're Susanna's kind of like a matriarch to you. How did you first get involved with Susanna?
I've been working with Susanna since like the Toddlers and Tiara days. So I've been following her. She's been a great family friend of mine, and we've stayed tight since then.
That's awesome.
Yep.
Now, I did see on the preview a little bit of drama that you got into with one of the castmates. Can we expect to see you playing an integral part of this season?
Yeah, you'll see me make a few appearances here and there, but you'll see like the typical maybe fashion faux pas that happen. The stuff that happens during pageant staging and what happens backstage.
Awesome. Now, are you a troublemaker?
No trouble with me, but I can definitely say I get stuck in sticky situations, definitely.
Sticky situations. Well, your style gets you out of it every time. I'm happy to say that Anthony is the one that dressed me this evening. I was so lucky to have you.
Yes.
And you look fabulous
tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, I want you to go enjoy this beautiful evening. Go
you.
Find your friends. Have
it
a shot.
To see
love you.
You.
Mwah. Love you. Hey everybody, I'm here with the stars of Bravo's newest show, Game of Crowns, Lynn, Susanna, and Lorianne. Guys, can you tell us how excited you are for the premiere tonight? You must be ecstatic.
It's surreal. I mean, this has been a long time in the making and a lot of excitement, so it's crazy and we're really happy to have a lot of supporters here with us.
That's amazing.
I'm so excited. I mean, we've been waiting. This has been a year in the making. Yeah. And so it's just really nice and to be on our home turf in Rhode Island, and you know, to really, and have our Connecticut girl helping
us
represent.
Bringing it here, okay?
Represent. We're just so happy, and the turnout, we can't thank our friends and family enough.
Awesome, that's so great. Can you guys give me any dirt into some of the gossip that we can be looking forward to this season?
Oh, there's going to be a lot.
Yes.
A lot.
I know tonight's episode, there may be like Outfit Gate 2014. Uh-huh. But I have to say, check out our blogs because we really are able to talk about a lot of things that go on that you might not see on the show. So.
Hey everybody, this is Gianna Nicole here with Tony Pagliotta, the husband of star of the new Bravo TV show, Susanna Pagliotta. Tony, tell us how it is. How excited are you to be here tonight?
I'm very excited. It's been quite the roller coaster ride.
So tell us, what's the worst drama you've seen so far that you can tell us about?
I can't tell you. You're gonna have to watch it.
Nobody's giving up the spoilers tonight.
No.
All right.
You almost got me though.
I did. I
almost,
tried.
Almost.
I'll get you later. A couple more drinks. So tell us, how awesome has it been to see your wife take the transformation and be the one in the spotlight after so many years with Isabella?
Well, she's always been a spotlight person, but she's good at everything she does. You know, she gets involved in something, she takes it and she runs with it, you know?
That's awesome.
So she's quite impressive.
That's awesome. Well, from the doting husband, you heard it here first, let's get back to the party, okay? We hope you enjoyed your night as much as we did. This is Gianna Nicole and
Isabella Barrett
signing off for the night. Did you have fun tonight?
Yeah.
How much fun did you have watching your mom tonight?
5,000% fun.
5,000% fun. Me too. You ready to go to the after party?